Hotel Management is one of the well-established hotel management school in India, run by Army Channel of Administration.
Established under the aegis of the Army Welfare Education Society in 1996 to create a platform for the children of defense personnel who are desirous to pursue a career in the hospitality industry.
Alumni of IHM and yes, an Army brat. This course is an easy passport to your prosperous international career. This course not only introduces you to the world of tourism, but also molds you to be a good banker and confident executive in the retail world and yes, all the government job opportunity that awaits you. Let us all join with your aspiration and the team here welcomes you on.
Ratindranath Samanta, an ex-hotelier, an alumni, and of course, an Army brat. Being the student of this prestigious institute, I must tell you proudly that this institute will not only help you graduate, but also makes you corporate ready. The culture and the ethos of this institute will help you imbibe the strength and the skills required to excel in any industry you venture into. The institute has a good placement record, and the alumni of this college has been great leaders and entrepreneurs into the diverse field worldwide. So let me ask you, do you have the zest in you? Then we are here to welcome you on board. Or I must say, ESO students, pada aao bhai.
GGM of Human Resource Department at IBM India Private Limited, Bangalore. I am associated with Army Institute of Hotel Management and Catering Technology as a management faculty, soft skills coach, mentor and consultant for the past 4 years. Choosing a hotel management course has several benefits. Predominantly, the most important of it is you can choose the work environment in which you would wish to be. May it be working for an internationally acclaimed hotel or a beachside restaurant boutique, the choice is yours. Being a part of hotel industry, you get to meet lot of well-known celebrities, acclaimed athletes, people working for international clubs and so on.
Finest experienced faculty team, internship India and abroad, and recovery indexes, we are on top. All aspirants of girls and boys for service industry, we look forward to see you on board. Godspeed. Thank you.